One day, Gobbledegook brought a note from his mum asking if they'd look after him for the day. Grandmorph said it was all right and sent him off to look for Morph. They were building a new kennel for Nailbrush, while Morph was supposed to be clearing up the basket of dressing up things. He wasn't expecting Gobbledegook. "Oh, it's you," he said. "Just you behave yourself. And no eating things." And then Morph discovered a mysterious hat and wand. He didn't know they were magic, but Gobbledegook did. He didn't really mean to cause trouble. Somehow, it just happened to happen. The kennel was coming along splendidly, but Grandmorph was a bit puzzled. "I think we're going to need some more wood, you know. Go and have a look, there's a good chap." "What's going on?" "Oh, it's Chas," said Morph. "He's become a dog." "Well, perhaps he likes being a dog." "I don't think he does," said Morph. "Now look here," said Morph. "You magicked him into a dog. You can jolly well magic him back." "Come on, I don't want to hear any argument. Do it." Gobbledegook thought very hard and changed the kennel. "Oh, for heaven's sake, give it here," said Morph. "Now, stop messing about and get it right." "I'll morphalize him," said Chas. But that would only cause more trouble. So Morph decided to get rid of the hat and wand altogether. "All right, I'll take care of them, Morph. Good night. Sleep tight."